right now. I'm not promoting drug use or anything. I saw Jay-Z's show recently in Detroit, and he always goes, I don't promote drugs, but I smell some shit. It's been a long time since I came around. It's been a long time.